Hello everyone, I hope you guys and ladies are doing fucking fantastic. Let's get started killing off mankind. Black Death Casual. Head back to this name, because that's just not gonna work for this name. It's gonna, perfect. Now we're gonna go here. Alright, that's what I'm talking about. Cyst is the first thing to get. Don't question me, just do as I say. Now it's time to get the fucking fleas. Get those bugs working for you. As soon as possible, I promise you. I will not steer you in the wrong direction. Hypersensitivity. Now you're gonna give him a rash. Now, we're gonna make him sweat. These fucking rats helping you out. They've spotted it too late. We've done enough damage to kill them all. Skin lesions is the next thing to get. Ghost to help you out.
We are the ghost. We are the ghost. Ashes, we all down.
Now you're gonna get drug resistance and genetic hardening. Livestock too. Cold resistance 2, pneumonic plague, sneezing, gotta make him sneeze. Air 1, air 2, and water 1. Water 2. I don't even know if I got them all. That was way too many. Way too fast. Get all of these. Head over here and get this one right here. I forgot to get genetic part of me too. We're gonna not worry about that. Blood 1, blood 2. Let me get a chance to get that. Get nausea. Vomiting. Diarrhea. I forgot to get coughing. Get coughing. And pneumonia. Extreme bioaerosol. No healthy countries left, which means this world is dead. Get dysentery, whatever that is. Pulmonary edema, give him some seizures. Christ, these guys are not doing good. Get Apsis. That's actually really helpful. Let's get some genetic reshuffling. Genetic reshuffling too. Well, we just killed every fucking man, woman, and child on this planet. Hope you guys are happy with yourselves. If this helped you out, like the video, subscribe. I thank you very fucking much.